taking care of a child with epilepsy is not just focusing on number of seizures, reducing number of seizures. It's focusing on everything about that kid so we can take care of the whole patient. Epilepsy can affect anybody at any age, at any time. People don't come in with a label, I just had a seizure, and seizures can look like lots of different things. Neurologists are kind of old school doctors. We're still very much putting together pieces or clues to try to make the ultimate diagnosis. The unique thing about a level 4 epilepsy center is our ability to be comprehensive. We have access to every diagnostic test.
This one looks fine.
We have all of the capabilities to treat that epilepsy, including all types of epilepsy surgery that are available in the United States.
You guys have access to your IV lines?
Epilepsy surgery is absolutely a partnership between the epileptologist and the neurosurgeon. We place electrodes actually in the brain tissue. Now we can record exactly what the brain is seeing, and we can start to map exactly what parts of the brain are making the seizure. The great thing about surgery is that we can often get fewer seizures and get fewer side effects as we come off medicines. That's an impact on quality of life. And all epileptologists, whether we do surgery or not do surgery, we all want to improve our patients' quality of life. Not every children's hospital can say that, yeah, we're gonna take care of every kid who comes in the door. That is a legitimate expression of our values, and that's a really big emphasis of our hospital.